came to your school when she procures bids for ISU with construction and came to your school and spoke to your staff for two straight days. Why did she do that? This is why she did that. This is why she did that. To make sure that when our students want to know whether or not they have a vagina or a penis, they have pictures from your staff to be able to help them. They don't have enough sex. They don't have enough anal sex. They need adults to tell them how to masturbate. And what I call that is... So here's what I'm asking you. You have a hard time hearing this from me, but this is for 10 years old and up, and this bill was passed for 5-year-olds. And you have a hard time me sitting here telling you the words anal sex, masturbation. That's hard for you, or the time's up? Because the time's not really up. I don't believe you, Mr. Wiley, that my time is up. But I'm going to end with this. I'll close with this, because this was too much for you, I can tell right now. And that's why you're cutting me off. But last time I said, you know what? Critical race theory. Little girl in the back was laughing every single time Megan said something, because white people oppress black people, right? Isn't your principal black? Isn't your mayor black? Now, I would like to introduce to you Ty Smith.